Filing your IFTA tax return online is both quick and convenient. This video will walk you through the online filing process. To file your IFTA quarter, you will need to have your Wisconsin Access Management System, or WAMS, username and password, mileage logs from the appropriate time period, fuel receipts or fuel purchase summary per state and records. Start by entering the link displayed on the screen. Log into WAMS with your username and password. Click on the IFTA menu. Click on Process Tax Return. If prompted, enter your account number and click Search. The year and quarter should default to the current quarter that is due, and the fuel type will default to diesel. If you have a different fuel type, click on the Fuel Type drop-down menu. Select the appropriate fuel type. Remember, a separate tax return needs to be filed for each fuel type. Fill in total miles and gallons. The average fleet miles per gallon will calculate automatically. Add non-IFTA miles if you have any, then click Continue. The system will show Wisconsin first in the jurisdiction box. Enter the total miles, taxable miles, followed by tax paid gallons for each state. Once complete, click Add. This will add the jurisdiction totals to the tax return. To add additional jurisdictions, click on the drop-down menu to display all the jurisdictions. Select your next jurisdiction and enter the total miles, taxable miles, followed by tax paid gallons. Click Add. Complete these steps for each state you have traveled in this quarter. If you notice you have made a mistake, select the jurisdiction where the mistake was made, correct the information, and click Modify. Verify the changes below. If you need to stop processing and return at any time, you can click on the Pend button at the bottom of the screen, and the system will save everything entered to that point. This will hold the return in a pending status until you resume processing. When you wish to resume processing your return, simply click Retrieve and Complete Pended Tax Return on the original IFTA menu. The Fuel Summary page will appear. Click Continue. Before posting your tax return, remember taxable miles will be the same as the total miles in most cases. To see if a particular jurisdiction has an exemption, refer to the IFTA website. Remember, all tax paid gallons must have receipts to be claimed. For help with record-keeping requirements, please refer to the Wisconsin Motor Carrier videos on WisDOT's YouTube channel. When all the states you've traveled in have been entered, compare the totals in the jurisdiction summary against the fuel summary. When finished, click Continue. If the miles do not match, there will be a red error message, and the program will not let you continue to the next step. If you have more gallons in the jurisdictions than in the summary, the same thing will occur. If you have fewer gallons, there will be no error message. If you need to change the fuel summary, click on the Modify button at the bottom of the page. This will return you to the previous page where all the total miles and gallons were entered. You can make the necessary changes here and click Continue. Verify the miles and gallons. If correct, click Continue. If all figures are correct and you owe money, you can make immediate electronic payment by clicking on the Confirm and Pay ACH button. This will allow you to make a direct payment from a checking or savings account. When the ACH pop-up appears, click OK. The e-payment screen will appear. If you wish to send a check, click on the Confirm and Print button. When the confirmation page appears, click Print IFTA Return and Invoice. Please make checks payable to Registration Fee Trust and include the printed invoice with your check. If you wish to pay ACH at a later date, please select Process Posted Tax Return Payment from the IFTA home screen. Note, if payments are received after the due date of the quarter, penalties and late fees may apply. If you have a refund coming, click Confirm and Refund. A confirmation page will display showing Issue Refund, Yes. For questions, contact the Motor Carrier Registration Unit at 608-266-9900 or irp-ifta@dot.wi.gov. Thank you for watching this video.